Hello friends, in this video we are going to see about how to solve EPAM with a finger trick. So EPAM looks like this. So this is the EPAM. You swap these two and these two pieces. So everybody will think that the EPAM is so difficult. When you practice that, it is so easy with a finger trick. So the alg is, you do X rotation, then you do or U prime R prime D or U R prime. You push the D prime with your ring finger, so like this. Then you do or U R prime D or U prime R prime D prime. So this was the arc. When it looks faster, it will be like this. So this is the arc. Thank you for watching and keep supporting.